I watched him make his way through the crowd, feeling proud I could call him mine. My boyfriend. My Jeremiah.